People say to me, I constantly get asked, how come you don't work at Liverpool? How come you don't work on LFC TV? How come you don't do the lounges and whatever? And because of that Luis Suarez incident, I worked in the lounge a few weeks after it, and one of the fans asked me, like, you have a Q&A, asked me the question, what do you think? And I said, to be honest with you, I thought that he was absolutely bang out of order, and the club didn't like that. They thought that I should have dodged the question or toned it down. And I said, no, he's bang out of order. And I said, it's all the same story. I supported him in the beginning when I first heard it. But when I heard again the full story of that, he kept on repeating it and repeating it, then that comes a case of he's using a term which is a racist term against a black player. Although, again, it's a Manchester United player, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter to me. And I'm a staunch Liverpool fan, but I'm black before I'm a Liverpool fan. And I have children and friends and who I'm responsible for. And people see me as a role model who constantly speaks out for them. And constantly has the thoughts of them and their feelings in my heart. And when I heard that, it gutted me, and it gutted a lot of people. So obviously, didn't get no more work after that.